Hello, I'm Peter Stoicheff, President and Vice Chancellor of the University of Saskatchewan. I'm speaking to you today from our historic Convocation Hall on the University of Saskatchewan campus. And in so doing, I want to acknowledge that we are in Treaty 6 territory and the traditional homeland of the Métis. We pay our respects to our First Nations and Métis ancestors of this place and reaffirm our relationships with one another. I'm pleased to speak with you today as we honor this year's University of Saskatchewan Alumni Achievement Award winners. This year's seven recipients are the perfect embodiment of the heights our graduates can achieve after graduation and the impact they make here in Saskatchewan and around the world. As a university, we strive to prepare our students with a high-quality education, rooted in the strengths of our province, but also prepare graduates to tackle global challenges. Today kicks off the beginning of a week-long online celebration of our winners, which is now live on our alumni.usask.ca website. I want to offer my personal congratulations to each of the seven alumni winners. We have five winners of the Alumni Lifetime Achievement Award. Wayne Brownlee, a prominent business leader and philanthropist in Saskatoon. Ruth Cuthand, an award-winning Indigenous artist who challenges us through her work. Heather Katai, a Paralympian who has dedicated her life to achieving equality for the disabled. Dr. Jennifer Welsh, the first female in the province to be named a Rhodes Scholar and who has worked tirelessly on international human rights. And Dr. Stephen Woods, whose vision has helped to transform the way we now live our lives in a virtual world. The Buzz Volunteer Leadership Award is given to someone who embodies the qualities of Judy Buzwetsky, who was known across the University of Saskatchewan community for her spirit and dedication to volunteerism. This year's winner of the Buzz Volunteer Leadership Award is Dr. Tony Harris, and the winner of the One to Watch Award is Amy Lamb. This award goes to a younger alumnus who is already making significant contributions in their community. Through philanthropy, work in Indigenous initiatives, business and industry, health and wellness, community leadership, and other areas of excellence, these seven individuals exemplify the best qualities of our University of Saskatchewan graduates. Throughout the 42-year history of this event, we have traditionally gathered together in Saskatoon to celebrate these alumni and their contributions, and have been able to welcome university staff as well as family and friends to be a part of the celebration. Unfortunately, due to the current circumstances of the pandemic, this year's event is unable to proceed as we would have wished. However, this does not diminish this year's recipients nor the honor they are receiving. I know many members of our campus community, as well as the friends and family of the winners, are so proud of this special group of alumni. They are wonderful ambassadors, demonstrating the qualities that are important to us as a university, province, and country. It's as true now as it has ever been that a degree from the University of Saskatchewan opens up limitless opportunities if you pursue your passion, follow it with vigor, and set out to not only achieve for one's own benefit, but to make a difference and make a positive impact in the world. Today, we are faced with more social, political, and environmental challenges than ever before. Because of this, universities are needed more than ever to take on these challenges, present solutions, and provide the leadership required to solve them. Our alumni contribute immensely to our calling to be the university the world needs. Since 1978, these awards have honored many esteemed members of our University of Saskatchewan family, and deservedly, this year's recipients are in prestigious company. In the many years of the Alumni Achievement Awards, our award winners continue to make an impact in a multitude of disciplines and include doctors, lawyers, judges, athletes, authors, philanthropists, scientists, educators, nurses, entrepreneurs, members of the arts and business communities, virtually every field imaginable. The award recipients are beacons of good for our university in the communities in which we live and the professions in which we work. At the University of Saskatchewan, we govern ourselves not only on the basis of what we want to be, but what the world needs us to be. Students and faculty are instrumental in us being successful in this, but our more than 160,000 extraordinary alumni worldwide comprise an influential force for change that is second to none. So when I say that the University of Saskatchewan is the university the world needs, it is in large part because of our alumni. Because of the foundation of excellence that has been set by our alumni, I can say with confidence that the university is the university for the future. On behalf of the University of Saskatchewan, I congratulate our 7 distinguished alumni on earning this momentous accolade. It is an honor for the University of Saskatchewan to recognize and celebrate your accomplishments. I encourage all those watching to visit our alumni website and social media channels throughout the week to view the stories, photos, and videos of this year's award winners. Thank you, and once again, congratulations.